is, a parade. Vision, a great city. Prophet Comstock leads his people out of the Sodom below. A miracle child is born. The future of the city is secure.
Mr. Rossignol, you are terrible.
Oyster? I know, I never had shellfish. This guy's trying to pretty much get her to, you know. Yesterday I had oysters are aphrodisiac. If you didn't know that. How do I know that? Let's say somebody told me. You guys talk? No?
Morning. Good to see you.
Eat a hot dog. Well, if it's free, I'll eat it. Is that... Wow, my health doesn't go up as much, does it? Right. This is weird. Look at this.
Perfect day for the celebration.
Father Comstock must have foreseen and planned it just this way.
Sure, he did. Is that Father Comstock right there? Uh-huh. What do you got, boy? All of Columbia celebrates. What are they celebrating? I guess we'll find out. Where am I going? That way? It's over
like
here.
Like does not matter to a Liberty Scout. There's no room for preference, only duty.
Sure.
Sonstal's alright, I tell you. Says he's for faith, family, and fatherland. Who could be against all that?
I don't know. Hudson suit, cloaks, furs, and dresses. Let's see if I can go in here. I got money.
Never hire an artist, my dear fellow. They are a temperamental and unreliable lot to a man.
Uh-huh.
I told him that the park is exceedingly far behind
I'm listening.
Schedule.
Uh-huh.
The landscaping is half finished. The statuary hasn't arrived.
Father Comstock, gift of prophecy. In the midst of the darkest storm. The great prophet foresees bright sunshine, and lo and behold, it appears. What will great prophet reveal next? Our prophet.
The fountain is already gone, for God's sake.
Was that it? I didn't pay for that, did I? I would be really upset if I did. Pilgrims welcome.
Do you know what he told
Oh, look at that.
He said
just take it? Cool.
That the work had taken months.
And then the archangel showed a vision. A city lighter than air. I asked her, why do you show this to me, archangel? I'm not a strong man. I'm not a righteous man. I am not a holy man. And she told me the most remarkable thing. You're right, prophet. But if grace is within the grasp of one such as you, how can anyone else not see it in themselves?
Was that Father Comstock and his talk? I said they don't care. Completely brainwashed. Somebody left their shoes here. Why? I don't know. Cool. So you gotta check everything. You really do. Alright. Let's go.
Is
populi of that. Now, what does vox populi even mean, for heaven's sake?
It's Latin. It means...
Latin.
Okay. Sorry, was eavesdropping? Is that what you're looking at me for? I thought I could just... Oh, good, I'm full.
You know, I thought I detected a hint of an...
Firework special, Lewis Brothers. Still $1. It's not open. Closed. Ah, kids playing. The hydrants. Where's the water coming from? They must have a pretty good plumbing system. Ice! What the hell is that powered by? I don't really need that anymore.
Victory in wounded knee. The Angel Columbia did present herself to Father Comstock and show him a vision of the future. And so our prophet led the people away from the Sodom below.
Vision a great city. Prophet Comstock leads his people out of the Sodom below. A miracle child is born. The future of the city is secure. Wow, that's kind of cool. It's like boats. Officer? Special agent. Oh, okay.
Picking the right event to attend on a day like today is serious business, you know. Can't be everywhere.
Columbia Raffle and Fair.
That's why we're going to the raffle. I'm having good feelings.
Good feeling, huh? We got over here. Hiding candy in the floor? Oh. Alright, yep, I'm full.
He's strong in the sword, but a bit weak in the key and the scroll, if you get my meaning.
I don't know what you guys are talking about.
Cloudless skies. Warm temperatures
system, eh?
And light, variable winds throughout the afternoon. In short, a beautiful day for the festivities, Columbia. And now, back
no honor
to
with me. Took their donation box money. Shut up. Ooh, it says health kit. Very nice. Oh, you actually use it? I thought I could save it. Well, I'm not using anything unless I need to. Coins in the cushion. 10 out of 200. Pay. Oh, all right, pay one.
Here you go.
Took one, pay one. Hope that doesn't... That's probably going to be something.
Who's this girl?
Beware the false shepherd. Seeks only to lead our lamb astray. Who is the false shepherd? Is it him? Is it him? Or him? Is it you? Only our vigilance protect the lamb from the false shepherd. Thing. Yeah, that's just great news. Just trash can. Thank you very much. Which way? That way? It's over here.
Would you care for a boutonniere? We're raising money for the Girls Patriotic League.
Maybe next time.
Not really.
You look dashing with one in your lapel. Come back if you change your mind.
I haven't. Nothing for you, huh? What's that? Nope, another vial.
One man goes into the waters of baptism, a different man comes out, born again. But who is that man who lies submerged? Perhaps that swimmer is both sinner and saint until he is revealed onto the eyes of man.
Okay, sure. Barbershop quote. Oh yeah, there it is.
I may not always love you.
God only knows.
As long as there are stars above you, you never need to doubt it.
You're just right into the song, huh? You love it so much, don't you? You love it so much. The city down there. Without you. Salt? What the hell do I use salt? Nothing. I guess I used salt for the powers, because it was blue and it looked like it went to my lower left, but there's nothing there.
Turn into some faint and radical army. I'm some character out of I Married a Vox Popula. Now do I?
So much food. That tells you something. Why is there so much food?
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram,
oh,
Mr. DeWitt.
It, huh?
Telegram for you, sir.
Well, thank you.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Leave Tess.
Do not pick number 77. What does that mean? Good. Salt, coffee, don't need it. I guess I need sodium for my powers. What do we got here? Some person juggling over there. Fireworks. Big ass stash. Alright. Nobody's talking here.
My good day to you, sir.
Hello.
It's a bridge.
Look.
Bridge to nowhere.
Jeez. You know, that's where all the immigrants used to pass through.
Wish they still allowed average Janes and Joes to enter. You know, you gotta be somebody now.
Huh. So that's like the Statue of Liberty, I guess. Interesting. Marlowe's Pen and Vigors. Murder of Crows.
Should we go in?
Bucking Bronco. Who needs the power company? Shock jockey.
One swing and beat the blood commander at the tips of your fingers. You know our
hello there, friend.
I know I'm probably going to visit this area again. I have a feeling I will. Yeah, to get over there. But I'm here already. I might as well check it out.
Roadblock. Better find another way around.
Yep, we're not going that way.